comes to art. It's a way to be zen with these materials and kind of get in touch with something different in the day. Gives me a breakaway, gives me a space or a place to take a little adventure and transform my imagination locked in my head into a picture, something maybe somebody can understand or relate to. I guess art is, it's like a spirit inside that needs to say something. So this is one way of doing it. You know, it's something that is important and I think really vital to community, that that communication this way can happen, because paintings last longer than I ever will, you know. And if if I had something good to share or offer to the world, or any good ideas, you know, this is a way to preserve that and keep them alive. Art is a way to, you know, express ideas and communicate. It's also a way of being part of a culture, being part of something bigger than myself, and contributing to society or the community a message. I feel like art is a way to speak through this format. A lot of paintings just speak for themselves. It's typically understood that art is a human skill, and I don't entirely agree with that. Like many, I think I've noticed that the wood carving a worm does under the bark of a tree is artistic, and that's not a person, but there's just something very aesthetically pleasing about those lines and those designs that happen in nature, like with spider webs or with the ice crystals on your window when it's below zero. I mean, there's just so many fascinating visual things that happen in nature without any person involved, and I think there's an art in that as well.